Berserk. Deep Molotov throws it all the way. Headshot onto Tarek. One
Can't
second left.
It.
Stan's got the defuse, and EG lead by two.
For 14, he grabs that in the fire. Masuda can't see through his own flames. Nearly clutches it out with that Molotov alone. And we've got shades of Olaf here in the back of Inferno. A nice attempt on the flank, but EG wasted no time. For once, look at the amount of time left on the clock.
Oh,
it's last tick. Last tick on the defuse.
He's being pressured and the backup is there. Hunter actually somehow the one finding that kill. And it's up to Cirque. One versus two. Can he find the crisp headshots that he needs? Or just a quick no-scopes? He is being chased down. He'll actually get one more kill. Can he find Nico on the other side? There is a chance. Oh! He takes him down. Cirque with a triple and a one versus two clutch at the end. That is such a steal.
There you go. You see the hype? You see them? Everybody in the room? Okay. Actually, Anders, it's really worth bringing this up as well. How much of a...
On in, and if Nico just peeks this, he could be dead. Now, if he keeps going, Tarek, it could go the other way. Ooh, he gets caught just at the...
Ja meneekö CTC:hen asti? Kyllä, Henu hyytyy ja nyt ei ole Jimpatin sijainnista muuten mitään tietoa. Ottaa sieltä yhden fräkin, mutta vielä olisi neljä CT-pelaajaa vastassa. Pystyykö Jimpat taikoon tästä vielä kierroksen ikuelle? Todella vaikeeta. Vaikeeta siitä tulee. Ai, kolmas sieltä Jimpatille ja anna sitä hyvää. Jimi Salo näyttää osaamistaan. Kaverilla ikää muistaakseen noin 15 vuotta ja kyllä tää CS tuntuu luonnistuvan. Nyt lähtee lyömään pommia maahan. Saako se vielä maahan? Saa maahan. Ottaa sitä ja mitä tää jätkä tekee? Herran jumala, minkä pelityksen Jimpatti ottaa. Ui, ui, ui. Kaveri painaa S:n tauluun ja kierroksen ikuelle.
Stutter step Ziwu, but now as he goes back, it's just fully confirmed. He's ready for the second player. There is a challenge, though, coming in from short side, and Tarek actually wins that duel. Now Breeze could open up.
Oh, Breeze
himself a second, and that's a huge pickup to put us into the 1v1. It's Tarek yet again.
No time to leave, but
not
enough space to plant. Smoke is here. Tarek, he'll spot the...
Oh, he's got it!
Kill him. RPK's out. You gotta credit Breeze for that one. What a spray transfer into CT spawn.
He just...